pull it down, attack by Roman Reigns.
Pounds, Scotty Too Hotty, Spike Dudley, and the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Rey Mysterio.
You better take your Dramamine. This matchup could be a good cause for motion sickness. Gonna be a high-flying six-man affair.
Well, WWE SmackDown is brought to you by iRobot, starring Will Smith, July 16th, only in theaters.
And by Activision, take New York for a spin in Spider-Man 2, the game. A lot of Spider-Man high-flying antics in this match, isn't it?
I'm telling you, yes, yes.
And at a combined weight of 613 pounds, Jamie Noble, Akio, and Chavo Guerrero.
Six-man tag team action here on SmackDown. Glad you could join us, ladies and gentlemen. Still to come tonight, the United States Championship is on the line. John Cena to meet Booker T. As Chavo Guerrero, Akio, and Jamie Noble get set to take on Rey Mysterio, Spike Dudley, and Scotty Too Hotty.
Oh, not for nothing. What about that champion versus champion match a little earlier with JBL and the two El Gran Luchador? Never seen nothing like that, right?
Yeah, El Gran Luchador really took JBL to the cleaners in that matchup.
Yeah, which one? The first one or the second one?
Oh, both. Well, actually, the second one.
And
you're
still
right.
Don't think one was Eddie Guerrero, right?
Nah, come on. And look at Akio, side headlock on Rey Mysterio, the Cruiserweight Champion, as this matchup gets underway. Rey Mysterio with a welcome off the ropes. There's a nice shoulder knockdown.
All six of these men, six of phenomenal cruiserweights. And oh, look at this, look at this. What the? Wow. Some of these men have been cruiserweight champ before. The cruiserweights are exclusive to SmackDown. Gotta put that up.
And Akio makes the tag, and here comes a former cruiserweight champion. Chavo Guerrero on the hop. Would really love to get a shot again at Rey Mysterio's cruiserweight title.
And you see Chavo right now going right after Mysterio. Both these men have had just classic battles, time in and time out.
Chavo very aggressive in this matchup, really taking it to the cruiserweight champion.
Oh, well, Chavo's got a bone to pick with Rey Mysterio. He should be beating him up. But I personally like Rey, but Chavo doesn't.
Look at Chavo Guerrero.
Nice, yeah, submission with a half Nelson in there, throwing that head. You got an arm trapped at the same time. A little variation of a chokehold I used to see around here back in the day. Beating him over the head.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, thanks, Cole. You're about 5 minutes late.
Chavo makes the tag. Here comes a former Cruiserweight champion, Jamie Noble. Big kick to the ribs of Rey Mysterio.
And now face first, Mysterio goes care of Jamie Noble. Oh!
Here's the cover shoulders. Down kick out by Mysterio.
Second ago, Chavo Guerrero just beating on Mysterio with a purpose. You want to weaken the champion. Any chance you get. Both Chavo, Akio, and Noble realize they got that opportunity now with Rey Mysterio.
All three men doing a great job isolating Rey Mysterio from Scotty and Spike.
I'd like to point out I like Noble's general elite types.
Yeah, 1980 wants their show back. And look at Mysterio with the elbows to the side of the head. Akio and Noble as Mysterio battles out of that corner. And look at that.
Yeah!
Arm drag.
Beautiful arm drag. That Guerrero. Oh, wow.
And he walked right into a clothesline.
He didn't walk. He's running after Chavo to try and get him. And Chavo counted. Great wrestling by Chavo Guerrero.
Jamie Noble went off the tag. Chavo Guerrero, cheap shot. Knocking Spike off the apron, drawing Scotty into the ring. Referee allowing the double team as the referee
is with what the hell?
Scotty Too Hotty. Oh, Rey Mysterio planting Noble.
What a DDT right there.
And there goes Chavo over the top rope.
Chavo's all momentum and Rey chucking out Chavo.
Rey Mysterio really needs to make a tag. And here's the tag to Scotty. Akio in as well. Scotty Too Hotty really fired up, knocking Noble down. Knocking Akio down as well. Noble knocked down off the clothesline.
Ooh, how quick is that Akio, man, with that duck and that sprawl around?
Here's the reversal. Akio off the rope. What a back body drop.
Beautiful.
Scotty down.
Jamie Noble, big time man.
The numbers game finally catching up to Scotty. Jamie reversal Noble, left. Here's the reversal. Scotty into the corner. I believe Spike made the tag. Yes, he did. Spike, oh! And speaking of guts. tell you, Spike WL, 150 pounds, you gotta give it up to this guy. Gave JBL a run for his money last week and standing up to his brothers, Bubba Ray and Devon.
Man, Spike looking pretty good right here. He gets Akio Chavo and Jamie Noble.
Jamie Noble, here's Spike, lands on his feet. A kick to the midsection, going for the Dudley Dome. Spike and Jamie Noble, Spike's gonna do it. Shoulders down, Chavo saves the matchup.
Chavo Guerrero right there, great back sense. Shutting down Spike Dudley. What's this?
Oh, and a backbreaker right across the shoulder.
Girl's gonna give a power bomb, but that backbreaker was sweet.
Chavo doing a little premature celebrating.
And a premature. It's a premature word coming here.
Keo bounces it off the ropes, uses Chavo as a springboard, and takes Scotty out.
A suicide plunger right there.
And Mysterio back in the ring.
Down it up.
Here's the 619 Chavo rolled out of the way. Rey Mysterio tossed over the top rope, lands on the apron. And both Chavo and Rey over the top rope.
Amazing. Only on Thursday nights on SmackDown. You're going to see this with the Cruiserweights.
Akio trying to grab a hold of Rey Mysterio. Check this out.
Bring Bud Moonsaw.
The top rope. Taking Chavo and Akio down. Two legal men left in the ring. Noble and Spike Dudley.
Man, what a counter out of that. Go for a Dudley dog. Now this Tiger Driver.
Landing. Shoulders down. Jamie Noble picks up the win.
What a matchup.
Here are your winners, Akio, Chavo Guerrero, and Jamie Noble.
Well, Bubba Ray said it earlier on, it has not been a good night for the Dudleys. The Dudleys losing the tag team title. Spike Dudley getting defeated in a six-man matchup.
Yeah, I'm sure Bubba and Devon will not be happy with this. But what a matchup.
A tremendous matchup. Jamie Noble using the Tiger Driver to defeat Spike.
Spike should listen to his brothers.